Sika Pila, the Hawaiian steel guitar. You know that the steel guitar comes from Hawaii and not Nashville, Tennessee? I know, because I went to Memphis and played, and I went to Nashville. They told me that they invented steel guitar. And I had to tell them the story about Joseph Kekuku in 1895. Joseph was a 16-year-old boy who lived on Oahu in La'ie, and he played the kiho'alo, or what we call slack key guitar, which is what Al is playing. It's a guitar tuned to a slack key tuning. So Joseph decided to, he was only about 16 years old, he decided to take the guitar, and instead of playing it like this, he laid it on his lap, and he started to rub hard objects onto his guitar. And he got this kind of a sound. And in 1890, nobody in the world was doing this except Joseph Kekuku. When he went to Kamehameha School, his teacher, Mr. John Patikin, helped him to fabricate the steel bar that looks like a bullet. And when he used the steel bar on his guitar on his lap, he invented a new way of playing guitar. The Hawaiian word for guitar is kika, and the Hawaiian word for steel is kila. So they call this style of playing kika kila, steel guitar. So Joseph taught all of his friends in the 1890s in Hawaii how to play kika kila. And they went to the mainland in the early 1900s, and they showed the people in the mainland Hawaiian music, and they played kika kila for them. The people in the mainland loved the Hawaiian music, they fell in love with it. And you know that the Hawaiian players went all around the world. And by the time you know it, everybody in the world was playing kika kila. And not only Hawaiian music, but they took it home and they started playing their own kind of music. So Jimmy Rogers and a country musician started doing this to our instrument. You go listen to all the early country music from 1920. You hear kika kila, Hawaiian steel guitar on country music. And do you know that the Hawaiians went all to the south and they played? And when the blues players heard Hawaiian music, they took home our instrument and they started playing the blues on the guitar. We call this style of playing slide guitar. So today, in the year 2017, you go to Nashville and you go to Memphis, you see bluegrass music played on a resophonic guitar, you see the pedal steel guitar, and you see blues playing, they call it slide guitar. All of this comes from Joseph Kekuku and the Hawaiians who brought this instrument to the mainland in the early 1900s. But nobody will tell you that except when you come to Lahaina and listen to me talk to you about steel guitar, because for some reason we forgot all about this. If you're ever on Oahu and you go to the Polynesian Cultural Center, you will see a life-size statue, a bronze statue of a young Joseph Kekuku sitting down on a bench playing kika kila on a Hawaiian steel guitar, because that's where he's from, right here. And you can go sit down on the bench and put your arms around him and take a picture, because I did that. And if you're ever in Dover, New Jersey, go to the graveyard there, because Joseph died in Dover, and they buried him in the graveyard. And in the year 2000, they discovered that a famous Hawaiian was buried in the graveyard, the guy who invented steel guitar. So now they have a plaque over there and all this stuff commemorating Joseph Kekuku, the person who invented kika kila, Hawaiian steel guitar. So I'm gonna play for you some Hawaiian style steel guitar. It's not like the country style. We have our own way of playing. Yeah.